you're making some assumptions there. Yeah. But are you basically talking about accountability and responsibility?
I am talking about accountability and responsibility, and my second point is this: I would like to see when these people are starting to go, hopefully, before the courts, that at the downtown Supreme Court, there's a special courtroom that was built in order to try various members of motorcycle clubs, etc., a very high security courtroom. I would like to see that courtroom opened up for this. I would like to see one judge with experience in real estate and financial transactions sit on all these cases. I don't want them going through a roster of all kinds of judges with absolutely no experience in this.
Okay, Nick, thank you very much. That's Nick joining us from Burnaby, and Scott writes us also from Burnaby. Accountability is a problem in BC. There are